Hi folks, I was suffering myself or having a go at fitting an electric cooling fan to the Land Rover. Not in place of the original engine driven fan, but just as an extra to help on really hot summer's days. So it's just 120 watt 12 volt fan, 12 inch diameter, and I've made these bars to mount it. That's the top and that one will be at the bottom. I use a couple of large self-tapping screws to hold it to the chassis. Well, we've finished the fan install now. Not the tidiest connections here. Connected it up, sort of as instructed, but found that actually it needs to run the other way. So the colours were slightly misleading. Anyway, swapped it around and it runs fine. Pushes a lot of air through the radiator. Fused up there. Earthed there. Fused again on the other side of the circuit. And the relay's tucked away down there. Now for the switch. We've just got a little knockout that you're removing the dash and put an extra switch in there. So to fix it on, we've just made a couple of little steel brackets and it's spring mounted on those for anti-vibration. Screwed to the chassis with self-drilling and tapping screws. About 3mm thick steel, so they're not going anywhere. And it's bolted at the top to this crossbar. I've used these brackets at the side of the radiator. So it's pretty solid, but it doesn't put any vibration through the radiator itself. So in a moment we'll see it running. Draws about 10 amps. So it should be enough just to keep it cool when working hard uphill. Ideally need a new radiator really, although I have flushed this one out, but new ones are quite expensive, so the fan will help for now. Then when I fit a new rad, I can still keep the fan, just there is a extra bit of peace of mind. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed the video and thanks for watching.